Easter. Happy day. We're going to spend the next 15 to 20 minutes in worship. I just ask that everyone stand for the first song. After that, just let your body reflect what your heart's feeling, where you're at with God today. We'll start with a prayer.
Hi, how are you?
God, we just we thank you that you've come and you've saved us. Come and you brought us back to life.
It's gonna be alright, 'cause even if I ran away, your love never fails. I know I still make mistakes, but have your mercies for me every day. Your love never fails. See, you stay. You stay the same through the ages. Your love never changes. There may be pain in the night, but joy comes in the morning. And when the oceans rage, I don't have to be afraid, because I know that you love me. Thank you. into wine. Open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you. None like you. Into the darkness you shine. Out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you. None like you. And our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer. Awesome in power. Darkness you shine, and out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you, none like you. And our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome and power, our God. Our God,
sing our God.
Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome and power.
Earthquake, for an angel of the Lord came down from heaven, and going to the tomb, rolled back the stone that
appearance was like lightning and his clothes were white as snow. The guards were so afraid of him that they shook and became like dead men. The angel said to the women, "Do not be afraid, for I know that you are looking for Jesus, who was crucified. He is not here, he's been risen, like he said. Come and see the place where he lay. Then go quickly and tell the disciples, he is risen from the dead and is going ahead of you into Galilee. There you will see him. Now I have told you." So the women hurried away from the tomb, afraid yet filled with joy. And they ran to tell the disciples. Suddenly, Jesus met them. "Greetings," he said. They came into him, clasped his feet, and worshipped him.
Jesus, you have won me. You have won me, Lord, with your love and your grace and your great mercy for us. Thank you that you rose from the dead and that you are present to each one of us here today. And we just say, happy Resurrection Day, Jesus. Thank you. Amen.
Amen.
Good morning. My name is Chris Gorrell, and I'm the site pastor here, and I'm glad that all of you could be with us today to celebrate our Easter service. We're going to continue our worship by receiving the offering at the end, so I will just finish that up after the service. If you're here for the very first time, I would especially like to welcome you. I'm so glad that you're here and that you were able to come and join this service with us. We appreciate you taking the time out to find us here. And in the back, against the other side of this wall, we have some gift baskets, and we would love for you to be able to take one home. So make sure if this is your first time here, you get to take a gift basket home. Let me tell you about a few things that we have coming up. We have several things that will be coming up in the coming weeks, and so we want to be able to show them to you on the side screens over here.
Some profound and practical things to say to us about living the good life. He said the two most important things to remember were to love God and to love your neighbor as yourself. And here at the Vineyard, we believe that doing those two things happens best in small groups. I mean, a small group is a community of people that is committed to pursuing God and encouraging each other in that journey of loving God the best way we know how. And it's in small groups where we know each other, where you can know others and be known. And that's the best way to love our neighbor, is to know where we are in this spiritual journey, where we are, and encourage each other in that. And that's why, here at the Vineyard, we have all kinds of practical small groups. I mean, groups that are focusing on marriage and having a better marriage, and groups that are focusing on serving the community,